Welcome back to the show. Many thanks for staying with us. With the outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic, frontline workers at 6 health facilities in the Anlot district of the Volta region fear their lives are at risk as they lack essential personal protective equipment in the fight against the coronavirus. They fear they could easily contract the virus should there be an outbreak in their catchment area, as their facilities are already under-equipped.
The Anyanui Health Center is one of the about 14